Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock.
I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Right, so we just got the camera. Right.
Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Aww.
Hey.
Did I already... Yes. So, yeah, you can't do it to the same target twice.
I observe...
You think you know me? How far I can reach you?
Yeah, the camera is very handy for research. Might be able to get this guy. Cool.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Uh-huh. Wait. We might be able to... I don't really have anything to snipe with.
I want to think, but every time I do, they hear it.
Oh, cool. That's cool. Totally did not see that. Okay. All right, we can do this one. Oh, perfect! Perfect. There we are. No thanks. That's gonna be really expensive.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money.
I'm sure we can all guess what that other thing is.
Hey, things weren't bad enough, seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build Eden.
Trust the plumber, man.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
No.
We are moving from a great chain, and a great chain moves up.
Oh! That's what it's like to have security on your side. Check out fighting McDonald's.
Judas!
You don't! Should have had the camera ready. Oh well. So close.
You think I'm so
I shall.
It will not actually waste film, so it's nice.
I can't see you, but he does.
Okay.
I pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
That trash can got quite the workout there. Well, what can it hurt? Ooh, some machine gun rounds that we can't quite take. Oh well. Well, I'm not gonna waste any more money in here. Alright. Let's check out upstairs.
This is the wages of sin, Mark.
Aha! There we go. You can get some tonics this way. Basically, Scrounger allows you to, search twice. Unfortunately, you know, I'm not gonna take it this run, so.
Who said that?
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
Basically, it allows you to search things twice. Whoops. Wrong button. Yeah, it basically allows you to search twice. I bet there's nothing in these damn crates. Oh, well. Thank you.
here to visit.
Heh. There we go.
The scum of the earth will lay my vengeance upon you.
Of all the boys I've known and I've known some, until I first met you I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light, and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you. Deserving things that really fit you. And so I racked my brain, hoping to explain all the things that you do to me. By me, it feels to shame. Please let me explain.
Oh, wait. I think. That was...
Darling Masha, we don't know what is
happening. Say room 7533.
You are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save CT? But I see these little girls crawling up this fence, and I only wonder, you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find it, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Oh.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by fontaine fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight.
Oh.
Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam.
Sorry for the replay.
But I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
This can be useful. Depends on if you're getting caught, like, repeatedly. But I think we should wrap up here. I will see you guys. Hold on. Let's save this. We'll see you guys in the next part.